Artist Vanessa Donoso Lopez wished to show the students examples of different artists that use drawing as part of a process instead of it being a final product. Vanessa also wanted to explore with the students different possibilities and the relevance of the action of drawing as a final result and as part of a process. She showed how the action of drawing could be a tool, transferring images through drawing. Vanessa showed how drawing could be done in inventive and unusual ways, cutting with scissors as a way of drawing. She introduced the idea of colour and cutouts. With her cutouts, she showed how they could be worked with in a scientifically experimental way. Vanessa hoped that her workshops would widen the understanding of the concept of drawing and that students would discover much more extended possibilities of the action of drawing. She hoped that they would develop a better understanding of the concept of the multidisciplinary and all the potentiality of mixing different disciplines through a very handmade process.